Hi everybody, welcome to High Point, North Carolina. I'm standing right in front of the Saloom showroom. We're going to take you through our April 2016 introductions. Let's get going. The first few tables we're going to show you are in the Peter Francis collection. This one here I'm standing in back of is the Apollo table. We pulled out all the stops on this piece. It's a solid walnut top, 96 inches long, 42 inches wide. Also comes in 80 inches long. And please take a look at the edge. It's a sculpted edge. It's inspired by the live edge tables, but it's kind of a sophisticated, refined version of that idea. Also, please notice the aluminum base. This is a sand casting that's been polished. And if you can see the detail, there's kind of a texture from the sand casting that remains. We consider it a real art piece. That's the Apollo table. This is another version of the Apollo table. In this case, the table is made of white DuPont Corian. I'm sure many of you know about the high performance and durability of Corian. We're playing with the idea of nature and the live edge thing, but in a completely unexpected way, in an unexpected material. And again, we have the cast aluminum trestle base. Atlas, a very bold, clean, sculptural, contemporary design, executed in solid walnut and with aluminum slab legs, 6 inches wide and a half an inch thick, and they're stuck right into the top. It's a nice little double radius kind of a design here. This is a 42 by 80 table, also available in 96 inches long, Atlas. This table is called Cleo. It's like a puzzle in three parts. It comes in three sizes. I'm sitting at a 60 inch diameter table. It also comes in 54 and 48. Here we're showing our hammered gold finish. The table is made of solid maple, then hammered with a special tool, then with metallic gold finish. We also have a metallic silver finish. And the table would also look great in any one of our standard maple colors. Okay, now we're in the Skyline area of the showroom, and we're gonna start off with the Cona table. This table is 36 by 72 inches. It's in our relatively new amaretto color, and it's shown with our 100 chair with wood seats. Now we're gonna move over to the Nova table. It's in the gray finish Nantucket, a hot new finish for us. This is a 48 inch round, and that is a slip U side chair. Check out our Waterfront Buffet here with a carved front. It's carved before it's diced up into drawer fronts and doors, so all the lines flow across the whole case. This case is 75 inches long, and it's done in our Rockport finish. Here we have a nice little buffet. It's 48 inches wide, it'll fit in almost anywhere, and it features some nice vertical carving. This piece is done in Java. Here we have a new intro to the South End collection. This table is called Melrose. Take a look at the very simple but nice rugged steel base in milled steel. This is a 42 by 80 top in solid oak with a new finish called Fieldstone. It's a nice subtle brownish gray color. I'm sitting at the Cambridge table in our South End collection, again in solid oak in another new color called Graphite. A deep gray, yet the oak tones show through a little bit. This is a 54 inch round table. Now we're jumping over to Saloom New England products, and here we have the K base, the most popular base in Saloom, New England. This is a 48 round with an 18 inch leaf. The finish on the table is Rockport. Here's our 39 chair, and we're featuring a new fabric that goes great with gray finishes called Spectra. Here we have a nice little 48 inch buffet in Rockport. Goes great with the K base table we just looked at. Notice the detail in the base. It's the same shapes as are used in the K base. This is the Cosmo table. It's a 42 by 72 with a 20-inch leaf, and the finished color is amaretto. And in front of me here is the new 64 chair, and the fabric is called Lumina. It's important for you to see this table, the Quincy base, because it is the most popular table for the last 6 months at Saloom. Something about the combination of materials, the steel accent that you see in the base, the brushed Nantucket finish, the thick Mondo edge, very important table. This is a 4280, and we're showing it with our 60 Parsons chair in a new fabric that goes great with gray called Rain. Here we have a 57-inch buffet in Rockport, dark gray color. The buffet is a good complement for the Quincy table we just looked at because it has kind of a very simple angular base. And please take note of the steel hardware, which also ties this buffet into the Quincy table. Here we are at the new Max table. This was the hit of the market for Saloom. We look at all the live edge tables we see and we admire them. We wanted to bring something special, so we made a sculptural edge that we programmed into our new CNC machine. So each table will come out one the same as the next. We just love the detail of the edge. This is a 42 by 80 table, also comes in 42 by 96. Take a look at the steel hoop base in bronze powder coat. In our South End collection, we have a table called Tremont that's selling quite well. But not everybody is an oak customer, so we took the Tremont design, modified it slightly by taking the stretcher out, and introduced it in Saloom, New England, under the name Ambrose. This is a 42 by 80 table. It's in brushed walnut, and we're showing it with our 24 chair in Galilee fabric. This is a similar story to the Ambrose table that we just talked about, where we have a winning product in our South End collection and we borrow it and bring it over into Saloom, New England, so we can offer it in maple, in all the maple colors, and with all our great maple chairs. This is the Cambridge base in a 48-inch round in brushed Nantucket, and I want to mention and really stress brush Nantucket is a super hot finish right now. Here is the 28 chair, comfortable chair, fits in a lot of different contexts, and again in Rain fabric. This is the Luna leg table in a 36 by 72 size. The finish is Java, and we're featuring the signature top technique called Strata, a hand carved top with a 13 chair in a fabric called Coconut. I want all of you to know that these three great chairs now have a great promotional price, and you need to contact your rep and talk about it. Our intent here is to bring set prices down on your floor. Model 56, 58, and 13. Again, in the Saloom New England line, you're going to recognize the Woodstock base, which we've had for years, sells great, and now we've updated it. Updated it with a thick Mondo top and with a new gray finish, Heritage Nantucket. So it's our Nantucket color with all of the details of distressing of the Heritage level. I'm sitting in the 18 chair, also in a new finish, which is distressed Rockport in Marisol fabric. Here we are with the Euro leg table. It's a 42 by 60 with an 18-inch leaf. We're showing you another new finish here. Walnut is a standard finish for us. It's very popular, but we never had the Heritage version, and now we do, and this is Heritage Walnut. I'm standing behind the 35 chair in Jackie Tan fabric. Now we're in the Newcastle room with our Bristol base table and a fixed 60-inch round. Finish is Heritage Rye, And here is the 61 chair. We're showing a umbrella fabric here. It's called Aura Honey. Look at this beautiful 68-inch buffet in heritage rye. I want to point out the use of ash burl in the perimeter of the door here, and the pewter hardware, and the detail in the hinges. Look at these beautiful bouquets made by Becky and Linda. This is the Ashford trestle table. It's a 42 by 80. It's got a hand plane top. Another new color, distressed amaretto. These are 34 chairs. This is a 34A in Jackie blue. Another Newcastle table. This is the Kent pedestal. The finish is a beautiful brown called Aurora. And we're showing you again our new chair, model 64, in the fabric Nubster. This is a 68-inch credenza. It's 42 inches high, lots of storage room, a diamond door detail, executed in our Aurora finish.